The Arts Centre's relationship with Spiegeltent started in 2001, and since then it's become much more of a love affair than a simple business partnership. What was at first simply something that happened during the Melbourne Festival has now grown into a three-month season, which brings an extraordinary amount of audiences, quite a diverse range of programming and, you know, events here that simply don't happen elsewhere in the Arts Centre.
The Famous Spiegeltent is one of the last remaining Belgian mirror tents. It was built in 1920. Mirror equals Spiegel. And it travelled Europe for all of its 86 years as part of sideshows. This is a very, very beautiful example of mirror tents. It was it's 19 metres in diameter and has a capacity of about 350 people for theatre style setup, although we also set it up in cabaret style as well. It looks a lot more ephemeral than it actually is. It's a very strong and solid structure. It was built to be transported. There are 3,000 pieces that all fit together. There are no nails or screws in the whole building. And the most remarkable thing about it is that it actually, it's transportable. And so, in fact, in the case of Melbourne, we often present artists on the stage that 5 weeks before were on exactly the same stage 12,000 miles away in the UK in Edinburgh at the Edinburgh Festival.
After Sydney, this tent goes to Auckland, and then I think it's Brighton, England, where we have another tent as well, and then we go to Montreal and then Edinburgh, and then back to Melbourne again. So literally in a year's time, I'm back standing on this door looking at St Kilda Road again.
The atmosphere inside the Spiegeltent remains the same wherever it goes, and although it's housed in an environment that's nostalgic, I suppose, we use it in the most contemporary way, with bands and DJs and cabaret performances that are absolutely at the cutting edge of their craft. I mean, there's great support here at the Arts Centre, but luckily the work that we present is kind of eclectic enough, you know, artistically credible, but also commercially viable. And it's a very beautiful part of the Arts Centre forecourt. It fits here like an absolute glove on St Kilda Road, right out the front of the Arts Centre.
Some of the shows, I'm sure, if you saw them in another venue, it would feel totally different. Venue brings so much to the gigs.
And a lot of artists have their most special moments in the Spiegeltent and have done for the last 10 years, and probably for 86 years before that. I think there's been various people have wondered why you put another arts theatre out the front of a building that already has theatres inside it. It's a very foresighted view that the Spiegeltent could provide this facility at the Arts Centre which would contact an audience which normally wouldn't necessarily go to the Arts Centre. The Arts Centre is a fantastically supportive facility, and it makes it home for us for 3 months. Most of my staff come from Melbourne, although they travel the world with me. And they love coming back to Melbourne and kind of coming home for 3 months.
Well, like I said, it's the greatest job in the world. Yes, sir, can I help you?
Where are your tickets from?
Through the marquee on the left into the foyer of the Arts Centre.
Thank you.
Now that question is the most popular question.